The Bible was written by people who were guided by the Spirit of God. The Bible is not like any other book. It contains the mysteries of God. Therefore, it is spiritually discerned. The Pharisees and Sadducees knew the scriptures word by word. But Jesus said they do not know the scriptures nor the power of God. They used to study the scriptures word by word, and they still do to this day. Some Christians go to universities and study the Bible. Others study the Bible at home. They know the scriptures word by word, like any other book. Then they all start preaching and teaching other people. What they do not know are the mysteries of God from the scriptures. For that you need the Spirit of God. Most Christians do not know Jesus Christ. They read about Him, they talk about Him, they study about Him, they even claim His name, but they do not know Jesus Christ, nor the power of God. Nobody knows the Father except the Son, and the one to whom the Son wills to reveal Him. Jesus Christ opened the minds of His disciples to comprehend the scriptures. How come, dear friends? How come the Pharisees and Sadducees did not comprehend the scriptures? And some untrained and uneducated people comprehended. Are you a disciple of Jesus Christ? Are you guided by the Holy Spirit? Or do you just read the Bible? If you're not sure, there is one way to know. If you're struggling with the lust of the flesh, the lust of the eyes and the pride of life, you do not know Jesus Christ, nor the power of God. Jesus Christ can set you free from all these things. Only then you will know the power of God. Seek Jesus with faith. May Jesus bless you.